This village is at peace for now. Let us hope they avoid the piglin's hungry eyes. This village is at peace for now. Let us hope they avoid the piglin's hungry eyes.
There's an interesting glint at the top of that stone spire. You should investigate.
You've discovered one of our oldest friends. You two will get along nicely. Come back to the well, and we'll teach you a song to wake that golem up.
will gather a bigger audience of Elaes.
You'll be a better lute player than me in no time.
Hey, I think I see one of Knowledge's old power towers over there.
The villagers once used these towers to call to the Elaes for assistance. When that bell rings, it makes the sweetest sound you'll ever hear. Yeah, apparently we don't share the same taste in music.
Not everybody agrees with you.
The Elaes can help you take that tower with you if you want. And there are even more of them scattered all around the overworld.
Come back to the well and I'll teach you how.
This village is at peace for now. Let us hope they avoid the piglins' hungry eyes.
Thank you.
broken through their defenses.
Yeah.
reinforcements are spilling out of that portal. That means more trouble. Taking some serious damage.
Thank you.
Bastion seems more agitated than normal.
The Unbreakable is furious. The Horde of the Bastion will fight even harder to avoid punishment now.
Them so far from home.
Their world is changing, and they are curious to learn how.
We saw where that led the creepers.
No. These gentle souls' strength comes from their peace. They will find their way back home.
Wake up our old friends. The first hearts are made of gold. Literally. Take some fresh gold with you to help wake them up.
Shielded us from the elements while the world was being constructed.
I remember they had a beautifully carved emerald core that... Uh-oh, it fell out.
Looks like they could use your help.
Now all the towers in the world are at your disposal. Remember, you'll need gold and a few other resources handy, so the LAs can build the towers for you when you need them.
the overworld can better prepare you for the fight.
I can't wait to see what you do with that. The LAs are eager to help. They'll fill these chests with things that'll aid you in battle.
are unrelenting. A new base has emerged.
Who's in the bath with them. Pay them a visit, and you'll get a surprise.
The first of oak. Without our old friend here planting the seeds, there'd be no forests in the overworld.
It seems they are in a bit of trouble. Would you be kind enough to help them out?
You've already seen how useful your plank golems can be, and the first of oak was their inspiration.
They will watch over you and all the creatures of the world, now that they are on your side.
Well, well, this old Frost Tower is still standing strong.
I'm trying to remember what I built these for.
A I don't think that was what I had in mind, but it'll do.
The piglins target your allies once more. Go to their homestead and prepare for an attack.